What's that smell?
Oil?
That woman said she was patrolling for the Abbey. What's that mean exactly?
They're handpicked agents who travel the kingdom gauging the Abbey's success in the demon fight. They also make sure the other exorcists are conducting themselves properly. I suppose you could liken them to military police. Since the Abbey imposes so many rules on the populace, they want to show they're above board.
But if they need to police themselves, isn't that as good as announcing corruption in the ranks?
Some would say it's more honest this way. Idealism alone won't change the world. Maybe that's why our determined little exorcist was crying.
I bet you're right. That does fit the picture.
Although it's best not to take a woman's tears at face value.
Huh?
Just some common wisdom.
You'll be rust on my blade! See this? I'll stop you! Deception!
We're finished here. Let's go. I think we might be able to break this boulder.
And people say I'm foolhardy.
I'm serious. I think we can do it. Are we not demons?
You have a point.
Don't waste my time.
So it was tar we were smelling. Watch your step. You won't get out if you get stuck. You know what they say, falling off a rock only makes us stronger.
I don't think... I'm going to jump.
Don't fall and crack your skull.
Don't get
Don't waste my time.
One more.
Any pity or compassion from me. I'll cut down anyone in my way!
Thank you. Got you!
We're finished here. Let's go. You're a fine swordsman.
Not as far as I'm concerned. I still have a long way to go.
What sort of demon are you?
A Yaksha. I'm a war demon.
A war demon. Makes sense.
And what about you? You're awfully peculiar, even for a demon.
I'm a Therian.
Therian? That's a new one for me. What sort of demon is that?
A monster that feeds on foes to gain power. I don't know much beyond that.
Huh. A woman who devours her enemies. I bet your demon type is hag. Am I right?
What?
Whoa. You've got the death glares down at least. What sword style do you use? Who taught you?
I'm self-taught.
For being self-taught, you're really good. Your fundamentals are solid, too. But then you suddenly throw out these kicks and all these other moves. It's really unusual.
Like I said, it's my own style. And what about you, huh? What's with those two swords? You say that big one is your life, yet you never even draw it.
It's best that I don't.
Huh? Is that part of what you learned at House Urangetsu?
Yeah, we pay our debts. That's the foundation of everything we do.
I don't get it.
Four more!
Come on, really?
You said you can't taste anything. How is your sense of smell?
Why do you ask?
Those two senses work together. You know, like how if you pinch your nose while you eat, the flavor goes away?
If anything, I think my sense of smell has improved. What about you?
All my senses are sharper now. Still, being able to smell but not taste. You said Eutherians eat demons, right? Not what I'd call a pleasant diet.
Look who's talking. What do you eat?
I drink, mostly.
That doesn't sound pleasant either.
Nonsense. There's nothing with more depth and variety. Every ingredient, every process alters the whole. The rich, complex flavor dancing across the tongue. The mellow aroma exhilarating the nose. But what would a child know of such things?
Whatever.
The only downside is, now that I'm a demon, the stuff goes to my head faster than before, too.
Now that you're a demon, huh?
Thank you.